Has given us carte blanche. Hunt down the militia by any means necessary.
A week ago, Providence was a threat. How did you swing the board?
The board are practical people, 47. A blank check is hard to turn down. Besides, the Shadow Client's war on Providence is causing a global panic. Someone will need to stop the militia. Might as well be us.
And the man on the train? You never told them about his offer.
Taking a contract for personal gain is against ICA regulations.
Sodas would have been proud.
Is that a sense of humor, 47? Whatever next? Crying at the movies?
Why are you doing this?
I know what it's like to have everything taken from you.
He claims to know about your past. Your childhood, your memories, everything Ortmeier stole from you.
And you trust him?
About as far as I can throw him. But this is our best lead in 20 years. I say it's time we break a few rules.
Good afternoon, 47. Your destination is the annual Global Innovation Motor Race in Miami, Florida. After analyzing the data from Reynard's computer, the case is clear. The Providence defectors are Robert and Sierra Knox, head of robotics developer Kronstadt Industries. A visionary inventor and technological innovator, Robert Knox has spearheaded Kronstadt Industries to the bleeding edge of technological development. His equally brilliant daughter, Sierra, is not only a financial wizard, but also a fiercely competitive race car driver with a fiery temper to match. Kronstadt enjoys enormous popularity with global consumers. However, few are aware that the company is also one of the world's leading suppliers of next-gen military tech. Last year, despotic ruler Jin Po employed prototype Kronstadt drones against peaceful civilian protesters in the now infamous Tungyan Valley incident. And although it has yet to be proven, there is little doubt that the Knoxes personally brokered the deal, making them complicit in a war crime. It is unclear why the Knoxes would betray their masters, but likely the fear of being next on the Shadow Client's hit list has pressured them to cut a deal with the enemy. Undoubtedly, with Kronstadt Industries on their side, the militia will increase their attacks tenfold, and so our contract obligates us to retire Robert and Sierra Knox and contain the damage they may inflict on Providence. I will leave you to prepare.
There's several ways of doing this mission, from what I've seen my mates doing. Thank you. their metropolis. As well have it.
Welcome to Miami, 47. The innovation race is on its last day, and it is down to the wire. Thousands of eager fans are gathered for the final laps of this unexpectedly close race. Sierra Knox is expertly piloting her red Kronstadt car. Her father, Robert Knox, roams the nearby expo building where Kronstadt is showcasing its new prototype car. The Kronstadt RK Mark III has seen fierce competition from the Chinese Kowloon Heavy Industries' new racer. Moses Lee, CEO of Kowloon, has taken a dominant lead and looks invincible. Sierra Knox will need to risk it all if she wants to win for the third year in a row. The stakes are as high as they can get.
Races before, but it sure is loud. Something about a secret demo upstairs in the expo building, but it's off limits apparently.
Yeah, Robert Knox off the whole thing. He straight up just bought it before the race. Downstairs is okay, upstairs, not so much.
Any idea what he's doing?
I heard he's demoing the next thing.
Excuse me, sir. Seems like you're not cleared to come through here. Sorry.
Now you know you can't be here. So leave.
I don't know anything about anything. Now stop bothering me.
It's a beautiful view. I understood from the beginning here that we're just supposed to grab it to survive.
Our world of transformation.
Right there.
Can anyone please help me? Not normal.
Let's hope they don't find me.
Never have too much security, right?
What are you doing?
Let me just repeat some prayer. You've got to cover as much details as you need at the time. When the time's up, we have our winner.
Entering its final lap, 47. 47. Sierra will be coming off the track any time now.
That's just, mister. Is this your work? I think it is. No!
No!
Fans might remember him from such films as Russian Reno and Daytona Drivers Club. Yeah, they don't make them like that.
Is Sierra Knox, reckless daredevil with a violent temper. Quite the handful, as I understand it.
Champions.
Abel nailed it on that last track we did with Jordan, so why not? Oddly enough, he doesn't remember anything from that session. Apparently, he blacked out in the hotel room. Woke up the day after with this massive headache. Drummers, man. They just can't hold their liquor.
Suspect's made himself scared.
Lost. I know I'll have a tough time getting a better gig, but seriously, man. Royal pain in the ass. It's just not worth it. That's right, staff guy. Just keep things flowing nice and easy.
I'm not to go there.
Hey! Keep strangling that person and die today! Are you done, asshole? I'm gonna take you down! Right on the front!
One more time.
Awesome.
Mm. I'll be done by 11.
Okay.
I'm going to the room. Stop coming in the way.
Is he there? Kiss there.
No.
Kiss me.
People are watching.
I don't care.
You should.
Deadly.
Don't hit me. Thank you.
of endurance racing is to keep that car going. This race is not over.
What's up?
Going on into that corner. Boy, oh boy, that's some great racing out there. Moses Lee is tearing up the track. Let me just repeat some ground rules for those of you new to endurance racing. You gotta cover as much ground as possible.
Please get out of my way.
With the tuck.
Berate my skills as a mechanic because the roll cage interferes with the radio signals from Sierra's suit.
Don't know man. The secret of endurance.
Yes, I know you're a man short now, and no, I don't give a rat's ass about it. But tell you, you double my salary for the entire week, and I'll come back in case Sierra decides to use that last pit stop. Well, if you decide otherwise, I'll be down by the pack.
Anything can happen.
Look, Grace.
One of the Kronstadt pit crew has quit the team in protest, and Grace Miller, the ballbuster chief mechanic, is in critical need of a replacement. Why don't you step in and offer your services, 47? Your wrench?
Endurance races. You gotta cover as much ground as possible within the time. When the time's up, we have our winner. Just feel the tension in the air. Now this is a good, clean family show, folks. Make no mistake. At the end of the day, it's all about winning. And Moses Lee and Sierra Knox is neck and neck out there.
Yes?
Oh my, Moses Lee is just out there. Look at those lap times. I guess he's out to show Matthias Schuster who's number one.
Can you believe the nerve of that ticket tap? I mean, only the rich can afford his price.
Maybe. There is still some time to go, folks. Chris buffs out there, I can tell you that the winner will again be presented with champagne on the podium after a few years of regular sparkling wine. That is. Some ground rules for those of you new to endurance. You've got to cover as much as possible within the time frame. When the time's up, look at these beautiful cars. These cars are the future of motorsports. You see the grip on these babies? It's just so strong. I mean, you can drive straight up the wall. that car going until the end. This race is not over until the clock ticks down.
Sierra has a bit of a daddy complex. It's entirely understandable, maybe, her father being one of the foremost innovators in the world. But, as one might expect,
present.
No,
she needs the job to be near it. That's very unlike the Sierra I know.
Started out with her, fine. Worked up
all the way to the top under an assumed name, cutting down opposition left.
What the hell? What else should I be worried about?
basement ASAP. Are you available? Shit. All right, gotta run. Talk later.
The race is entering its final lap, 47.
You got it.
Tim, it's Grace. You still at the race? I need a replacement right now. You, you're the slip wrench who got injured yesterday, right?
The race is over. Sierra will be coming off the track any time now.
Mr. Mechanic?
So I saw that race official here a while ago. What's his name? Rudder?
Max Rudder, yeah. Hmm? Excuse me, I think you dropped something.
I know you
what
can
do you
hear
think
me.
Mother,
I'm talking
around.
To you. This is my final warning.
Yes, sir.
Well, let's just say you've got a bad case of intermittent explosives.
Make sure to get yourself
before Dr. Sorensen. First, he almost loses a patient to a seemingly harmless case of dehydration. Now he has to deal with this guy suffering from urinary retention.
Hey, you gotta get me here.
You don't have the right clearance to leave. No one's my kind.
of the suspect. I didn't get a visual.
And on.
Oh.
code. Don't know how that happened.
Oh God.
Should I call a doctor?
Tool. Now what the...
You are invading my personal space.
That is Sierra Knox, reckless daredevil with a violent temper. Quite the handful, as I understand it.
Get your act together. We've got trouble. Look, I just saw someone get slaughtered. Your people need...
Don't you...
So did Dr. Sorensen manage to get...
Oh, hello there. Just take a seat.
We're very busy right now.
So did Dr. Sorensen...
You dropped your wallet or something?
Sierra Knox is done.
Dropped your wallet or something?
Still alive?
Hey, you! Oh, please get around!
gonna kill me.
Put your hands.
Come on, get your hands on
him.
Help me.
Take him down. Take him down.
Yeah.
Over here.
Anyway, we'll go next time. That was a fail. what should we play next? This time we're going to do co-op and the Snap Assassin as well. Better have another player with me. Back up. Gilston. And quick. No, you can only do this. Thing is, you can only do this.
Welcome to Austria, Knight. Our targets are Dorian Lang, Guillaume Maison, and Doris Lee. Three of the four remaining members of the Yardbirds.
I remember these guys from the history books. Big hit on the Shamal Casino in Vegas. Got away with millions in cash.
That's the one that got them on the front page, yeah. But it was hardly the only job they pulled. Diamond dealers, banks, you name it. The casino, that was the turning point for the group.
Stealing money from organized crime is a life-changing career choice. Any truth to the secret pact conspiracy theory? Wait for the thing to blow over, last man standing gets the millions or something like that?
Well, that's what the file says. After the heist, the group disappeared from the world. Calvin Ritter, the Sparrow, was found dead on his yacht in 98.
What you guys been up
to? Simply vanished.
Fast forward a couple of decades, and now we're at Maison's Austrian mansion, about to shoot up the wedding of Lang's daughter. I'm assuming the owners finally caught up with them?
Actually, no. Turns out Yardbird founder Alexander Kovac grew tired of waiting for the money. So we put out a contract on the rest of the group. No Yardbird leaves the wedding alive. He wants the bodyguards dead for good measure as well.
Sounds to me like he's just upset about not getting invited to the wedding. Well, let's get to it.
Let's see if you can find someone. Just do this again. Because I did do this one yesterday, but I didn't do it well.
Good afternoon. Out of sight, out of mind. That is Dorian Lang, the Red Robin, former military engineer and father of the bride.
Sure.
47. The situation is about to get out of hand. Alarms have gone off all over the mansion. Targets are evacuating. Be aware. Maison is on to you and is trying to leave the area. Down. Nice work, 47. Maison is confirmed killed. Well done, 47. Doris Lee confirmed killed.
Also shooting.
Well done, 47. I'll tie up any loose ends, as always.
Bit better. The last one, I think I missed. Five people escaped. So when I started the series, I did the Hawke's Bay and in New Zealand. I think that was. I completed 4 challenges in that out of 4 to 3. I only completed 9% of that destined area. So there's a lot of exploring I could have. Then in India. They have Colombia, Miami, Hokkaido, Colorado, Bangkok, Marrakesh, Paris, their training facility. That's where the destinations are, where the missions are. If you did enjoy Dream of Hitman 2, snap assassin mode, hit the like button, consider subscribing because I will be playing a lot. Even though it's going to be mainly exploring and trying to find opportunities. So, and do share my videos to everyone who might be interested in gaming or music. Thanks for your support, guys. I'll see you tomorrow. Adios. Good afternoon. Thanks for watching. This one, guys.